I am Corey Brooks, and I'm still here on this rooftop living in this tent for 100 days from November the 20th to February 28th, bringing about awareness to gun violence in Chicago, but most of all, to build a center on the south side of Chicago on a block that we call O Block, named after a young man who was shot and killed named O.D. Perry. We took the O and we want to keep it. We're just going to flip it and make it into opportunity. Opportunity block.
Who's wearing a blue sweater? I ain't got no Yeezys though, but I know Ye got me like Jesus though. Assembled a bed from IKEA in his apartment.
Walt Disney, Steve Jobs, name somebody living.
When we went down that escalator, he took a deep breath. Cause he knew from that point on he'd never be able to go out without anybody recognizing him in public. Welcome to the zoo. Call me a disciple of this gangbanging, but listen to the homies rapping from Compton before elementary was even a thing. And sometimes I just feel like the world doesn't even give a fuck that it's about to fall apart any day, and maybe that's okay. Jesus gonna hypnotize their lives to get them to stop gangbanging, and while this is going on, I'm watching the devil bathing himself in the blood of the innocent, shaking my fist, slipping wrist, blood raising up in the windy seas, till we were swimming like the high seas, and I seas like that disease. As preachers on their knees praying for peace on the streets of an infinitely warlord, black killing, black gang torn Chicago. President, a picture of my dick. I don't know what it is with these assholes, but I'm not too good at dealing with all this shit. See, I could have me a Tupac type revelation and still be addicted to a crack on the streets of South Central, and I just blame everything on you. CI to the motherfucking A. It's CI to the motherfucking A to the AK to the motherfucking A, boy. The Ruby Ridge to the McVeigh, boy. That motherfucker killed all them kids, boy. Like the gangbangers in the streets killed all the kids, boy. And then Satan talking up in this shit, you know what I'm saying? Some motherfucking devil, cuz God ain't down here to bring his justice and shit. So if I ad lib a little bit and I get a little violent, a little crazy, bear with me, baby, cuz I put my heart in it. Put my heart in this shit. Doing this till I'm blacked out or I'm whacked out, but not smacked out, cause I just get back up and shout till motherfucking death snuff me out and come up in this shit till I get fade out by some bitch chasing clout like newborn pups chasing clouds, never reaching the ceiling, barking mad like the son of Sam every summer like a demon screaming. You know these gats be getting the blocks hotter than hell every winter season, every Chi-Town windy season, without rhyme or reason the bullets spray wetter, flatter, fatter. Go pitter patter splatter, all the blood on the street flooding. All these mothers crying, mamas, daddies, cousins, everybody dying. And this black on black crime and all the gang violence in Chicago. Free Larry Hoover. Done.